some people have seen where God has brought you from. They don't really understand it. They don't know your story.
You don't know my story.
You don't know
the things.
You don't know the things that I've come through.
You cannot imagine.
You cannot imagine.
Pain, the trial.
The pain, the trials I've had to endure.
You don't know.
You don't know my story. You don't know the day he
I was at my lowest.
At my lowest point.
You cannot imagine.
You cannot imagine.
The strongholds and the walls that set me.
But God has been faithful.
Oh, God has been faithful to me.
He promised.
He promised he would never leave me.
My story.
My story proves that God can use me.
Deliverance is.
Story.
Story.
It would blow your mind.
That's the key. They don't know.
My story.
Story. Say it, LaJune.
You don't know my story. The anguish and the guilt that consume me. Grateful I can tell it. For no more shall the shackles condemn me. You don't know my story.
You just don't know.
For if you did, you would lift up your hands. So just let me tell you.
My deliverance. What I want to share is my testimony.
You don't know.
Somebody needs to know my story.
It would blow your mind.
Can I get a witness?
You don't know
my story.
My story.
And it's through my testimony.
Through my testimony.
That I overcome. Bringing me out. You think you know, but let me tell it.
Life and favor upon me.
God, thank you for your mercy.
God of mercy.
And you love me.
Life and favor upon me.
Oh, how wondrous.
Oh, how wondrous.
God is my story. Life and favor
upon me.
Believe my real testimony. Can't imagine. Some people, they walked out on me and they gave up on me, said I wouldn't make it, but God brought me out.
All the things I've done.
If you only knew, you'd understand why I praise like this. Come on, can we take it up?
I'm delivered.
I'm delivered.
Here is my story.
Here's my story.
Story.
Life and
voices, lift your hands and get a witness and say, what I've gone
through, life and flavor.
God did it.